So this is a typical human skeleton. Now, a couple of months ago, Garnet, Amethyst, and Pearl allowed me to x-ray them for research purposes. Their charts look like this. Only their gems appear on a radiograph. And this is your chart. Definitely a human skeleton. There's a clear history of numerous fractures, like here on the skull. Everything is perfectly aligned. It almost looks as if the bones healed themselves the instant the injuries occurred.
That's good, right?
Well, you seem to have made a series of miraculous recoveries, but that doesn't change the fact that you experienced trauma. You've recovered physically, but have you recovered mentally?
You think there's something wrong with my brain?
Not wrong. It's that adverse childhood experiences or childhood trauma can have a lasting impact on how your body responds to stress. This can affect your social, emotional, and physical development. When humans are in crisis, the brain releases the hormone cortisol. Your heart races, your muscles tense. I wonder if your body is reacting to a gem equivalent of cortisol. Steven, do you remember anything bad in your childhood that particularly stuck with you?
I guess I kind of freaked out when they canceled my favorite ice cream. And then I got attacked by a giant bug monster. And I got trapped in a bubble and almost drowned. I lost control of my body and turned into a blob of cats. I almost turned so old I died. Amethyst almost died. Pearl did die. Garnet got destabilized right in front of me. I woke up with a black eye imprisoned on a spaceship.
Steven, this is serious.
But that was just the early stuff.
I think all these experiences have been subjecting your body to a harmful amount of stress, and that's affecting your ability to respond to new forms of stress in a healthy way. You've been dealing with genuine threats from such a young age. Your body is now responding to minor threats as if your life were in danger.
But why am I only swelling up now?
Stress is less harmful when we have people we trust to help us through it. Maybe if you're losing your supportive relationships, or if you had a recent experience that was particularly off.
What's going on?